and the mind as well. How does the mind bear witness? That you use the mind how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to be in the presence of Allah, thinking good of the creation, benefiting the creation. That is how you witness. Similarly, witnessing by heart, you have declared Shahada Iman, which is the root. Now the tree in the heart needs to grow by cultivating those qualities which Allah wants you to have in the heart. Love of Allah, love of the creation, the patience, gratitude, being grateful, sharing, generosity. When a person have this, yes, as though they are bearing witness with the heart as well. Yes, I have made Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the purpose of life. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam shows how to achieve that purpose.
Thank you.